Take it easy to start with, the track's very wet. We're right on the cusp now. We've been pushed down to P11. Seem like the best tire for now. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Let's focus now for the rest of the race. DRS now available. Experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. So we're leading our teammate by 7.1 seconds. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.2 seconds. You're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Okay, we've lost a position, that's us down a place. Time to the car behind. Thank you. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 4.7 seconds. The track's pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there, get a few laps in. Thank you. Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go.
Thank you.
Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Might see some rain, ETA about 15 minutes. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Right, so our fastest lap currently, 1:32.2. Okay, we're 12th in the speed trap, 329.8 kilometers per hour. all set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track. Expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. That's a decent start. Good job. DRS is now available. Bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. You made it look so easy. That front wing is going to need replacing if it takes too much damage. Right, you've been pushing your luck on track limits too much, and we've been given a 3-second penalty. okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Go! Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. The track is clear, green flag. Is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. Thank you. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 3.1 seconds. Nice move, good job. Okay, clear. We'll be right back. To the car in front, 3.4 seconds. Low on ERS. Reminder that you can play around with ERS modes in the MFD or lift sometimes and ease onto the brake pedal for some manual recharge. Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, gap ahead, 3.2 seconds. Thank you. deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, clear. That's it, go, go, go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Okay, good work. Great pass. gap to the car in front, 19.9 seconds. Gap to the car ahead, 17.0 seconds. Getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors. I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data. So keep doing what you're doing. I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. Thank you. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 12.9 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. On track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.